Hello.
Hi.
What up, internet? It's me.
Your boy.
Your boy.
I beat you. What are we doing?
We are in Napa today. Currently, we are on Kokosai Street. Look, there's us in front of the whale shark. Woo! How's it feel?
Sitting in a Porsche.
Is it your dream car?
No.
But is it cool in there?
It's cool.
I want to sit in there.
Is it the driver's seat?
No, that's okay.
GPS signal lost.
We probably turned that off. So that was the nicest little lady ever.
Yeah, she was.
She took pictures of us for us without even us asking her anything.
While I was sitting in a Porsche.
But yeah, that was cool.
That was cool.
Is your picture here? Isn't it beautiful? Yeah.
Ooh. All over my face.
All over your face. Taco.
Taco rice.
The boob.
Whiskey.
The 12-year one.
I'm gonna get so drunk.
In public, woo!
In public, because in Japan, there's no open container law.
Yamazaki 12-year. Go for it.
I'm excited.
Good.
That's a very nice.
How many very nices?
Seven.
Seven very nices.
Seven very nices.
So nice.
Yeah.
They gave us tea.
They gave us tea in a dive shop.
That's the nicest thing ever.
Awesome.
Look at this. And some gloves. Because you want to color coordinate.
Color coordinate.
Black and blue.
Black and blue.
So what did you buy?
I bought gloves.
Yeah, those are awesome. That place is so cool. If there's anything that you need to find for diving, you're probably going to find it in there.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in there.
Yeah. A plus.
A plus.
Would shop again.
Would 10 out of 10. Would go place.
Words.
We just got done with our trip to Naha.
Yeah, a little Naha day trip. We did Kokusai Street. We found that dive shop that was really cool. If you like this video, be sure you hit the thumbs up. If you want to see more, be sure you subscribe. Let me know down in the comments if you've been down here and if there's something that you want us to check out next time we come down here, which we will. We'll probably do a part two.
Yeah, we will be in Naha again doing some other stuff, hopefully very soon.
Yeah. So. Until then, we'll see you guys next time.
Later.
Bye.